I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Here's what we've got as far as winter weather advisories in the purple and a winter storm warning in the pink, including Carroll County. That's where we'll have the strongest combination of snow and breeze here in north central Iowa. Maybe as much as 3-4 inches of snow, 5 inches possibly, along with some strong winds causing some blowing and drifting. For our area, it's going to be light. As you look at the radar and satellite, we had lots of clouds around. You can see so far snow showing up to the north. Air's pretty dry, some of that not even reaching the ground, but there's been a stripe of snow from Montana across South Dakota into northern Iowa that will persist. And just looking at the trajectory of that, it is mostly going to be to the north of Omaha, at least through the night. Now, farther west, there is a disturbance sliding here into the Pacific Northwest over Washington, Oregon, into Idaho, but not a lot of moisture with that. That's our snow, so it doesn't look like that much. And it's primarily in Omaha. We're looking at snow Friday afternoon and Friday night for perhaps an inch or two. This is just the projection for tonight, and we'll probably be on the thin side of this. Maybe just flurries or a dusting over the Omaha metro by tomorrow morning, but an inch or two up here at Takema, north of Logan, but 2 to 4 inches of snow up around Mapleton and into Denison and Carroll. And those areas, again, could have some issues during the morning on Friday. But at least for tonight, not very much around the Omaha metro. Just a 30% chance, I think, that we even get measurable snow in Omaha, mostly cloudy. 13, the temperature that I expect by around mid-morning on Friday. Very cold day Friday. It'll be a north wind at 15 to 25 miles an hour. There'll be some light snow that picks up as we go midday through the afternoon and also into Friday night. But all of that, just an inch or two in Omaha. Maybe a couple of flurries early on Saturday. Very cold day. Not quite so bad on Sunday, a high temperature of 24. Some limited moderation in the 7-day. You can find that on KETV.com.